Welcome to my channel. Today we are going to discuss about NEFT and RTGS. NEFT and RTGS are two options available online to transfer funds. Any NEFT transfer generally gets settled on the same day, but if you deposit the money after the cutoff time, then that will be settled on the next working day. Whereas RTGS is typically used for high value transactions that require immediate clearing. And settlement speed is dependent on the batches that is done in hourly basis in the case of NEFT, and it is slower when compared to RTGS. But if you use RTGS facility, payments will be settled quickly. It is real time, faster, no batches required. It is like an instant credit. You can transfer even 1 rupee if you use NEFT option, but 2 lakhs is a minimum amount for RTGS. No limit for maximum amount in the case of NEFT as well as RTGS, but per transaction only 50,000 can be sent within India if you use NEFT option. Service charges are applicable for both NEFT and RTGS. If you find this video is helpful and easy to understand, please don't forget to like, share and comment. Thank you.